make a rude comment and I stop myself. This is Tim with his nanny Lyla, who lives in Sheen. She's 96.
Oh,
she can touch your toes and rides a motorbike.
No,
that is quality. And finally.